sure. Chrissy, come here, Chrissy.
What happened?
I just had a seriously bad nightmare.
Oh, great, not again.
The creature, he's back. I know he is. He's back.
Let's just go surfing.
Okay.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Our regular program for something that I find hard to believe. This is so incredible that I almost hesitate to tell you, but it's true and it's happening now. And I'm sending you to Stephanie Smith. Come in, Stephanie. Are you there?
This is Stephanie Smith from KTIS Television, live here at Pajaro Dunes, California, where we're investigating a report of footprints on the beach. Bill, these footprints, oddly enough, resemble what we saw last year at this time, this same season. This morning, local resident Rick Jones was jogging on the beach when he discovered these prints. Later today, we'll have reports from scientists who are currently analyzing the material turned into us from Rick Jones. Back to you, Bill.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales, and for someone else, but not for me. Our love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer.
emerging in the mist. I can't bear it. Famous people are being involved in this terrible tragedy. And it's all coming from the ocean. I see it. I see the waves pounding. I see the screams. Oh, I can't stand it. It's just too horrible. The graves. Mounds of graves. And people's voices saying, help, help, no, no. And it was just terrifying. It's definitely from the ocean, Stephanie, because I can smell it. I can smell the sea. I can smell the kelp. Oh, Stephanie, don't go down to the beach anymore. Please promise me, Stephanie, you won't go down to the beach anymore, Stephanie.
This is CNN.
Bill Joss again. I can't stay away from this story, and neither will you. I'm now taking you out again to Stephanie Smith. Stephanie.
This is Stephanie Smith from KTIS Television, live here in Pajaro Dunes, California. We're here today investigating the mysterious footprints on the beach. Today we have Dr. Dirk Pitt from Sandspit Marine Laboratories here to investigate the situation.
Hi, this is Dirk Pitt, live at Pajaro Dunes. I'm looking at these footprints on the beach. This is really exciting. I think this is very similar to what we saw last year when the creature came back to breed. I'm really excited about this, and I think we need more funding to continue this research. But if you look at the shape, oh my gosh, look at this. There's two sets of prints. This is completely understandable. This could be a mated pair of creatures. Oh my gosh, we gotta find them. Ah!
This is Stephanie Smith from KTIS Television, live here in Pajaro Dunes, California. We're here today investigating the mysterious footprints on the beach.
No way.
Your dream came true, Chanel.
I was right. Oh my gosh. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Okay, there's two creatures. The first thing they're gonna be looking for is a place to breed and food for their babies. Now, they came from the beach, so they must be around here somewhere.
I feel weird. There's an unseen presence around me, and it's evil. It's bad. Oh! Oh! Help! Help!
This is CNN.
Bill Joss again. I can't believe this. It's even worse than I thought. And I'm taking you out again to Stephanie Smith.
This is Stephanie Smith from KTIS Television. We're here live at Sandspit Marine Laboratories in San Andreas, California, where I think we've come close to discovering what's going on with this mysterious sea creature that's on the beach.
Stephanie, what's happening? What's happening to you? Tell me, are you there?
Mysterious sea creature that's on the beach.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh man, this is serious.
Hey girls, you would not believe it. I was jogging down the beach the other day and I saw footprints of the creature. He's back.
That was you?
Yes, he's back. That was me who they were reporting on the TV.
Girls, I need your help. People are disappearing and we need to know why.
I think I know where the creature is.
We'll take you there.
What is that? Stop! Stop! What are you guys doing? What's going on here? Stop! Stop!
Stop! Bury him! Put some more sand on him!
Totally understandable.
Our babies will love these tasty morsels.
Quiet on the set.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Stephanie, what's happening to you? Please, be there.
She's looking kind of dumb with her finger and her
redo it real quick before we leave.
So much to do, so much to see, so much. That's about all I can give you, and certainly there won't be any charge. Just feel that you need a little hint for the future, call Madam Millie.
Get away from me. Get out of here. I said get out of here. Go back to where you came from.
I had a really bad nightmare.
Oh, no.
It was about the creature. He's back. Stop him,
Nephthys.
No, he's out there. I know he is. Let's just go start putting the clay down and stuff down. It's get hot sometimes.
Okay, action, run, quick.
Whoa, yeah.
Lonnie, stay right there. Allie, what are you, come here, come back.
What's that? Oh, let's get up. Here.
Go.
Ah, it's a creature!
Ah! Take Lonnie, look at me. Get your game on, go play. Okay, start screaming.
Oh my God, come on, come on, get up.
Right at the camera, Connie, right at the camera.
Right this way. Oh my God.
Hi. 10 feet underwater.
Later today, we will have reports. And what he thinks is happening, which from what I understand is completely understandable.
This is Dirt Pit live here at Pajaro Dunes, looking at these creature footprints. Take two.
Go. Boy, you're really scared. Do it.